I think it's an incredibly important project you're doing to bring the breadth and the excitement of the history of women in the United States to the people of New York and to all the people who come to New York to visit. I think it will have a very strong effect on public awareness of women's history. And what more could we ask for from the 100th anniversary of the 19th Amendment than to increase, to stimulate public awareness of the history of women in this country?